doesn't look hostile.
Not at all. Thankful.
Well, we don't. We look like we're loaded for bear here.
Yeah, we look like we're about to kick ass. Everything seems in order here. It's. Check it, there's a 18 in the hangar.
To the Tomcats.
Oh, let's get to the Tomcats.
I'll take the one on the left.
Okay, copy. No, I won't. Okay. Let's go for those Zephyrs.
Okay.
Not them either. Let's check the hangar here.
Okay. You know, I had a bad feeling about this.
No. Whatever was in the hangar is just gone.
Oh, that's not good.
Okay, there's not. Okay, everything's going up, Brad.
It's all going to hell.
It's all going to hell. Let's get to this Black Hawk. Try and get out of here. Yeah.
I'm in. Go, go, go.
Can you see what did all this damage?
It must have been high altitude bombs. Or sabotage.
Damn it.
Something just wiped this base out. This tranquil situation just suddenly got a whole lot more hostile. Oh, there you go.
Oh, more explosions. Well, they definitely mean business.
Yeah, because of all the jets that were on the flight line.
C-130. Yeah, hopefully this takes us somewhere where we can... We can actually do something.
Yeah, well, hopefully it takes us somewhere that doesn't blow up around us.
I feel so helpless.
Vaguely terrified.
We're done, there's an airfield down here.
Is it on fire?
No.
Well, that's
everything looks like it's... It looks like there's a bomber. There's some Apaches.
Let's hope they don't blow up when we arrive.
There's guys down there.
Are they friendly? Friendly.
I hope so.
Some friendlies.
Well, two of them just took each other out.
You have the lead.
I'm heading down the river course.
Copy. Stay low, stay out of sight.
Copy that.
I'd check for survivors, but I think we're too stupid to survive.
I tend to agree with you on that. Alright, I'm heading across. I see the waypoints off to our right. I'm going to stay straight here. I'm going to use these hills as cover.
Yeah,
maybe we pop up
and
survey the area.
Copy.
I'm just going to get to that big hill in front of us. I'm going to use that as my cover.
To your left.
The visual of one of the friendlies, he looks like he might be going down.
Crossing over to your right, checking out this valley.
Probably that. I'm going to pop up over this hill. But visual of the target.
I've got one. Well, he's dead. Got explosions in front of me.
I've got one. I've locked on to another one. I've taken hits, but I'm alive. I'm fine. Dropping back below the mountain. Catch another one. I've taken out two. I've got two hellfires left.
I'm not really anything, getting a little bit of altitude here. Let's see if I draw fire. I've got one. Got two. Taking fire, engaging. Got him. Taking heavy fire from the other one. Shulker, I'm dropping. Taking fire, engaging.
How many do you give you back capture you need?
He's right in the sun. Climbing. Confirm kill.
Yeah, I'm needing no one.
I'm taking a little bit of damage, but I'm okay.
Looks like it's clear.
Copy, proceeding to waypoint.
Hope you're visual. You're off to my right, I'm to your left, heading to the waypoint.
Got an airfield up ahead, runway in sight.
I'm just to your left. Right, let's put these birds down. You done?
Done. I'm safe.
So am I.
Smooth landing.
Yep. Right. Fuck, so no 14s in these hangers.
At last.
Let's take them. I'll take this one here on the right.
I'll take the one on the left. You left your engine running.
Right. Looks like bomb cats. Looks like we're gonna have to do a little bit of bombing, bro. I'm getting mobile. I'm out my hangar. Taxiing down the runway.
I'm on your six.
Going to the far end of the runway. Look, right. Firing up. Heading to the waypoint.
Mark 84 selected.
Right here.
What's your
airspeed? 507. I've got enemy targets. I'm dropping them. Got a lock on enemies. Dropping. Excellent.